Taqiyya, Taqiyya, Taqiyya. Taqiyya, Taqiyya is one of Islam's religiously acceptable forms of deception. It involves lying to protect yourself or to protect the Muslim community. Historically, Taqiyya has been much more important for Shia Muslims than for Sunni Muslims because Shias have been in the minority much more frequently than Sunnis.
So you have this doctrine of Taqiyyah. Hasn't studied it very carefully. So you have this doctrine of Taqiyyah. You're not supposed to be friendly towards unbelievers, but you can deceive them into believing that Islam is peaceful and believing that Islam is friendly and believing that Islam has no goal of subjugating anyone. You can deceive them into thinking that. So when we start having Muslim politicians here in the United States, we might wonder, are they going to start implementing Taqiyya in order to deceive us about the intentions of their religion, of Islam?
Let's get it sorted out. Let's sort it out once and for all.
So you have this doctrine of Taqiyya.
I've answered the question FGM.
Hasn't studied it very carefully. So you have this doctrine of Taqiyya.
You are threatened with potential violence.
So you have this doctrine of Taqiyyah.